Hello. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to set up and register your new PreSonus Audiobox USB 96 or Studio 24C and walk you through all the software that's included in the package. First things first, you need to unbox your new PreSonus interface like I have here and get it registered. What I've got here is an Audiobox USB 96. Before you go ahead and use your new interface, you need to get it registered. But don't worry, it's nice and simple. I'll talk you all through it. What you need to do is head to my.presonus.com on your browser. You are required to sign in with an account that you may have already made or create a new one. To create a new account, you click here. And on this next screen, you enter all of your personal sign-in information. Then you have to confirm that you're not a robot. I trust that you're not. Tick these couple of boxes, hit here, and away you go. Afterwards, you will receive an email confirmation that will contain a link so that you can verify your account. What you need to do is hit that, and it will take you back to my.presonus.com. And after you've done that, you can register your new product. Now, it's nice and easy to do this. Click Register a Product. You will then be asked what type of product you are registering, software or hardware. In this case, it's hardware. You'll be asked to enter your purchase date and then your product's serial number. This serial number can be found on the box or on the bottom of the product. Once you've entered that, all you have to do is hit register. Then after a short wait, you'll see a pop-up confirming your successful product registration. The beauty of the Audiobox USB 96 and the Studio 24C is that they're USB powered, so they don't require any external plug or anything like that. It's complete bus power. So this is perfect if you're working remotely, on the move, in a cafe, or anywhere like that. Very simple to use. Both of these products come with the required connections, so there's no need to buy anything else. The Audiobox USB 96 comes with a simple USB cable like this, where the Studio 24C is connected by USB-C. Now that is a slightly faster connection. So how do I get myself set up to record with my new interface? Firstly, you're going to want to connect the USB cable provided to your audio interface. And then connect the other end to your computer. Once you have connected your audio interface via USB to your computer, the red power light should switch on. Now, if you're using a microphone, you will require an XLR cable. Or if you want to record a guitar, bass, piano, something like that, you'll need a standard instrument jack. When connecting a microphone, insert the female end of the XLR cable into your microphone's output and the male end of the XLR into your PreSonus audio interface. If you're using a condenser microphone, you will likely need to activate the 48-volt phantom power switch here. These boxes have plenty of gain for those more demanding dynamic microphones. So let me tell you a little bit about these two interfaces, the Audiobox USB 96 and the Studio 24C. Both interfaces feature two high-quality Class A mic preamps, which make it easy to get a great sound. Two high-headroom mic and instrument inputs to record your instrument or microphone. Plus MIDI. The built-in mixer control lets you create a custom blend between inputs and playback so you can monitor with zero latency or pull in the mix if you're playing along to a band, backing track or click. All that you have to do is choose your blend using this mixer hardware monitoring knob that's on the front. Also included on the front of the interface are two separate preamp input gain controls, plus a headphone level control, as well as a control knob to control your monitor level. On the back of these interfaces features a MIDI in and a MIDI out, along with a left and right mains out to connect to your studio monitors, along with a headphone jack. Both of these interfaces are very sturdy and very friendly for traveling. The main differences between these two interfaces is that the Studio 24C is connected by USB-C, which I mentioned before. The Studio 24C is capable of a max sample rate and resolution of 192 kHz, opposed to the 96 kHz that the Audiobox offers. The Studio 24C also offers nifty onboard LED metering to measure your gain and input levels whilst recording directly from the interface. Studio One Artist and Studio Magic Suite are included with both of these interfaces, which provide a complete recording solution to get you going straight out of the box. Both of these interfaces are compatible with Logic, Pro Tools, Ableton, or any other DAW that you prefer to use, but the Studio One Artist is an excellent recording solution. So let's get this fantastic software, which is included for free, downloaded and get you going. So what we need to do is return to my.presonus.com and log into our PreSonus account. Under Hardware, you will find your new interface that you have registered, and within that you can download Universal Control along with your free copy of Ableton Live Lite. If we then return to Products and then Software, this is where you will find your copy of Studio One 5 Artist, and this can be downloaded in a matter of a few clicks. Once downloaded, you can open your new software application, and you will be required to sign back into your PreSonus account that we made earlier. You will then be prompted to install the buckets of included software. This can be downloaded later at any time from the add-ons section of your account within my.presonus.com. Let me give you a rundown of some of the free software that is included with your new PreSonus audio interface. Some of the software includes Ableton Live Lite, which is a lightweight version of Ableton Live 10 and includes everything you need to record your tracks. Also included is a great range of tutorials from Melodix and a huge sound library from Ghost Hack, along with 7 virtual instruments and 9 fantastic effects plugins that include Artoria Analog Lab Intro, which contains a range of the most iconic synth and keyboard sounds of all time, along with a few great plugins from Brainwork, which includes their compressor and their Rock Rack Amp Simulator. All of these and more are available to use in your Studio One software or any other DAW of your choice. Another great alternative is the IO Station 24C Audio Interface and Production Controller, which features 2 pristine XMAX mic preamps and easy to use monitoring controls, along with a touch sensitive motorized fader, all in a compact ergonomic desktop design that will fit into any home studio. If you are new to recording, consider the PreSonus Audiobox USB 96 Studio Bundle, which contains absolutely everything you'll need to get you started on your recording journey. You now have everything you need to get yourself recording with your new interface and all the free software that's included. We have a fantastic range of the PreSonus audio interfaces and their other products available now at Studiospares.